Former Defence Minister George Fernandes passed away on Tuesday at the age of 88. George Fernandes was the Defence Minister in the NDA government when the Kargil War broke out between India and Pakistan. During his tenure, India also conducted nuclear tests in Rajasthan's Pokhran. George Fernandes was suffering from Alzheimer's disease for a long time and was down with swine flu for the last few days. Fernandes, who was born in South Karnataka, started his political career in Mumbai as a trade union leader. He became famous as a giant killer when he defeated Congress veteran S.K. Patil in the latter's bastion in Mumbai in the 1967 Lok Sabha elections. Condoling his death, several political leaders expressed their grief over his passing away. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in a series of tweets, said, President Ramnath Kovind tweeted, while Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar broke down while remembering the former Defence Minister.
के खिलाफ जो उनका संघर्ष था ये सब लोगों को मालूम है और हम लोगों के लिए तो न सिर्फ वो हम लोगों के नेता थे हम लोगों के अभिभावक भी थे उन्हीं के नेतृत्व में नई पार्टी बनी और उनके नेतृत्व और मार्गदर्शन में जो कुछ भी सीखने का अवसर मिला और आज जो कुछ भी लोगों की सेवा के लिए करने की कोशिश करते हैं तो इसमें उनका मार्गदर्शन हम सब लोगों के लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है।
Interacting with thousands of students at Pariksha Pe Charcha 2.0 at the Talkatora Stadium, New Delhi, PM Modi paid tribute to the former defense minister and said that he was a dynamic leader.
हमारे देश के पूर्व रक्षा मंत्री श्रीमान जॉर्ज फर्नांडिस उनका निधन हो गया वे एक जुझारू नेता थे जन्मभूमि कहीं कर्मभूमि कहीं जनप्रतिनिधित्व कहीं एक प्रकार से पूरे भारत में रचे बसे थे वो
While informing the media about the last rites of the former defense minister, social activist and former Samata Party president Jaya Jetley said,
उनके बेटा को अमेरिका से आना है तो कल ही जो भी अंतिम संस्कार करना है वो होगा अभी एम्बामिंग करके यहाँ घर पे रहेंगे तब तक
In June 2018, senior Bharatiya Janata Party leader LK Advani called him a rebel leader and said that the country needed such leaders to progress and develop. This goes without saying that his passing away creates a void in Indian politics which is hard to be filled. Bureau Report, Northeast Live.